That's how we doing business, bro. Bro, I'm shook. I can't believe this.
Cash is cash.
I'm not about to go count this shit. Hey, bro, fuck y'all, bro.
100, 200, 300, 400.
I ain't no stripper.
My boy.
We celebrate tonight. We celebrate.
1,000, 1,100.
We're going to party tonight.
We're partying again.
We're going up tonight, huh? We're about to go. We're about to go.
I don't know.
So this is 1,000, and then they'll give me the other 1,000 at the front.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you guys.
Well, I appreciate it.
Your son has a bright future.
He reminds me of me when I was young.
Fuck it, man. Let's go to the strip club after this shit.
Hey!
I'm just messing with y'all. I got a girl and shit.
Shout out to fucking everyone here at Cool Kick and shit. Thank you.
Hell yeah. Thank you guys.
Hey, this is what we're going to do. We're going to bless the community. I'm making it rain today, man. Only because I love everyone out there.
Long days waking up too late. It's alright. I'll be coming home.
Welcome back to Kicking With The Cold, man. I want to shout out to everybody out there that's been constantly supporting us. We're almost literally 100K away from 1 million subscribers. So today, we're back with another hour-long episode of us buying. Today's a beautiful Saturday. I'm up early right now. It's 9:30. I'm headed to the bank. Today, instead of going to the bank to pick money up, we are picking money up in a different way. Dollar bills. As you can see, this little bag right here. We're going to every bank in the LA area, from Beverly Hills to downtown LA, and trying to gather as much dollar bills as we can. The goal is $25,000 to $50,000. Every buyout that we do in the store, you know how we do cash and store credit. So instead of, if they don't pick the store credit option, what I'm gonna do is, say somebody brings in some mocha, three pairs of them, I'm gonna be like, all right, here's $1,000, and I want to see their reaction. So not only are they going to cashed out by us, but they're going to get cashed out in dollar bills.
A few moments later,
we went to four banks so far. We got all this, we got all that to Santi's feet. I think we're close to 15,000. It's so hard. I never knew it was gonna be this hard to find this much money in once. So now we're headed to a bank in Brentwood, and they said they have a 15,000 there for us to pick up. So that'll give us roughly close to 30,000 in once. I was trying to do 50,000, but store's about to open up soon, and we're running late. So I hope you guys. I'll let you have that. There's a number on my GPS that says exact number in minutes. What number is that? And I'll give you this.
12?
14.
Fuck.
We just went to a bank in Brentwood. They only gave us 5,000 more. I think I'm tired. I think we're at like close to 20 to 25K. But basically, we're headed to Cool Kicks. We're running, store opens at 11. We'll be there 11:26. From 11:26, we'll buy, I guess, 25K worth of shoes throughout the day. Hopefully we can get to an hour long video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys want to see more videos like this on a weekly basis, we'll drop them every week and just keep supporting us. Let's make sure all these videos can get up to 1 million views. That's the goal, 1 million views on all these buyout videos. Stay tuned, enjoy. Listen, since we're gonna be buying out sneakers all day, I've seen a homeless dude, I've seen a lot of houses. Here, my guy.
Thank you, bro.
Have a good day. Be blessed, all right, my guy? You be safe out here.
Remember, help starts with you, bro.
That's straight up.
I'll say a little starts on Instagram.
You be safe out here, all right? Be COVID free.
Thank you,
man. Make people's days. Just like that, we gave somebody $100. I've seen a lot of homeless people in the Brentwood area right here, and it's only right that we give it back to people, you know what I mean? Not only are we gonna put money in people's pocket that are selling their shoes today, we're gonna put money in people that are less fortunate and in need, because it makes me happy, man. There's so much going on in this world, and if I can put a smile on your face, that means the world to me, you know what I mean? So if you're out there and you got money, give back to people, especially with the holiday seasons going on. It's Thanksgiving, about to be here this Thursday. Give back, you know what I mean? I'm gonna probably give away a lot of shoes and clothing items to people that are less fortunate. Maybe hand out some turkeys. But if you guys are out there and you guys have some sort of, and you guys are fortunate enough to help someone out there, go do that. It'll make someone happy. It'll make someone's day. That dude was so happy. He's gonna be happy. He's gonna be happy for the rest. When I walked in and said, where y'all been all morning? I said, we got 100 bands all in ones. Look, show him the box. Let's see his reaction.
Nah, y'all different, bro.
What is this for? Why would we ever
buy sneakers today in $1 bills? And we want to see customers' reactions. Ryan just bought a pair of Unions and a pair of Off-White 5s.
That's dope.
And he paid $600 for the 5s. That would have been a perfect reaction, giving the customer all at once.
Nah, let's do it.
How much do you think that is, though, in reality?
Honestly, I'd probably say, like, just off me knowing what money is, probably like 50 bands.
50 bands. I was going to be at 50 bands.
What was it?
Like 25.
That's it?
Really?
Damn.
This little clug right here? Let me see a plug.
Sick.
Grab a little brick. Grab a little brick.
You going crazy.
OnlyFans coming out.
Link in the description.
Link in the description. OnlyFans coming out. You know what it's
called. I've been at the bank all morning trying to find dollars.
How long this
for the content out there for the people. Yeah, I've seen let's talk about these people real quick, because John's not here. I've seen a lot of comments recently. Mm-hmm. Talking about both of y'all. Talking about how y'all know how to talk to the camera. Y'all been great at hosting. Yeah. So he did the Tatum video, you did the T-Grizz
and a little bit of Neo.
Word.
Salute. Go follow them right now.
So an honor, an honor of that, are you giving them like $100?
You know, just cause that.
Give me a stag. Give us a stag.
We are, Joe. Let's go. We going to strip club tonight? Crazy girls?
Where are the drinks?
Where we at? Give me a stag.
Hey, just cause their performances, here's 100 and here's 100. Just like that.
Hey.
We out. On the way to this video, would we bless a couple of homeless people, right? And later on in this video, so this is what we're gonna do, since y'all don't need that money, right? Later on in this video, I want y'all to later on in this video, walk on Melrose and say if you can grab your cabin, just throw that shit in the air.
Hey, I'm all making right, it rain.
Make it rain on the Melrose today, because there's a lot of blends on the block.
There's a lot of blends.
So make it rain on them.
And I look like a rapper right now.
Yeah!
And these are DS. My second pair. I'm out of here.
Hey. Look at this man.
Yeah, man.
What am I not doing tonight is the question.
All right, we got shoes.
Oh, we got a collection as we speak.
We actually hit my head, though.
Look at hold up.
Yes. So we starting with our first buy.
And then we got a collection coming in right there.
I did 450 on those.
How you doing, boss?
I'll pass on the brand new.
That's for YouTube. You watch our videos?
I watch all you guys' videos.
My God. How much do you want for everything? They're all used?
They're like lightly used. I think these I just tried them on. And I walk like around the top.
How much do you want for all three?
$250.
$250.
You two.
Hold on.
I'll keep you.
How much do you want for that one? I know they're used. Probably like $600.
For what? These?
Look at this.
These. How much for all?
These are like right on indoors.
These?
I know what they go for.
Probably like $200 for these. They're going for like $400.
How much for these?
The lowest? Like $400 maybe.
So for everything I'm at
$1,200, $1,200?
I'm at $1,000. That's because they're all used.
$200?
Yeah, just because they're used. I know it's a
deal. Actually, I do $1,100.
$1,100.
Because you want a 1.2.
How much for each?
Four.
Because one of
them
is
two. Six.
Five.
Four, two, five. That's fair.
They're
200.
I like it.
200.
That's cool.
Make sure these are good.
Hey, what about?
So we got our first files for 1100.
What about store credit? I just want to.
We can do like 1300.
1300 store credit. All right, that's cool. Can we look around and then?
Take your time, I got you. Right. Who's selling next? I got you, I'll knock it out quick. What did you have? It's that one shoe. I got you guys, bro. I got you guys. I'm multitasking, I buy all day. What shoe is it? How much did you want?
$330.
$330.
Hold on. $320.
That's fine. What size is it?
$7.5.
All right, cool.
Hey. And we moving kind of quick. I was trying to increase a little bit. I'm going to keep it a stack.
11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Thank you, bro. Have a good day. So this is my side stash that I'm going to use for extra change. How you doing, boss?
How much do you want for everything?
Eight is a good deal, bro.
We got one customer happy. Quick mocha buy for $320. Not bad.
I was looking for maybe $260 on these.
So,
okay, last on those, they're not really going for that much.
Okay.
$320 on each.
How's $350 and $3, because this one's a $400. You know what I'm saying? This one's B&S. But this one's a lot.
They'll be under retail on these.
Okay. I'm at $650.
How much on the what those?
If I could at least get 240, whatever I got for them.
And how much did you want
those?
Because
I wanted 8, you said 650, you said 700. That's
cool, probably.
All right. 420. I can do 440 for both. Cash.
Okay.
How much did you want?
You're making deals, bro. We're making deals.
440?
Yeah, that's fine.
So another quick buyout, some J's.
Four.
One, Please, here you go, this is a four.
I got you $20.
The banks didn't have 100s today.
No 100s.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
Appreciate your guys' support. You guys have a good day.
Yes, sir. You too. Thank you.
Were you trying to
sell
bonds? I was at 220. Look, I mean, I'm going to keep buying. I'm going to probably spend $100,000 in a bond. We got this. We still got that buyout going on. How you doing, boss?
Good. How are you?
I'm all right. What did you start paying? How much did you want for this? We'll probably pass on these just for the condition.
Yeah,
I'll do 220 on that.
I'll do that. How much for credit?
You do 240.
240?
That's cool.
Mind looking around real quick?
Go ahead, take time. So you're doing quick buyouts right now. We still got to pay that dude 11. Right?
Yeah, 11.
Comment down below how much you think we're going to spend. We're going to run through this box.
Even 15.
Even 15.
That's the best part.
Hey, good work. Good work.
And you got to go happy with some real cash.
I ain't going to the strip club, boy.
1500 quick buyout, early morning buyout.
Ready?
Go ahead, man. So that's 10 right there. So that's
what, you finna pull out the money counter?
This is 10, this is 1,000 right here.
Who gonna count it?
The bank already counted it, it's already tied up.
10 right there.
The bank's not gonna
mess
up.
This is coronavirus all over it, G. For real?
Yeah.
I'm an OG.
What does it have to do with anything? We're paying you. What does OG have to do with anything, bro?
Bet, then we gonna count it up right now.
That's cool, you can count.
That's gonna take too long counting this joint.
This
in the bank.
Money, bro.
Look, 100, 200, 300, 400, 500.
I ain't no stripper.
They can cash it right back at the bank. That's 10 there.
All right, bet. Who gonna help me count this shit?
You counted it. The bank counted it.
It's 10 there. And that's
you don't trust the bank,
another 5 there, 15.
Shit, bro. 6, 7, 8, 9. 10. Hey, I do got a money counter at the house. Don't play me.
Oh, no, for sure. I'm not doubting.
So you know how much $1,500 looks like?
Bro, all ones? You kidding me? Hold on. Let me record this shit, bro. Because y'all playing me.
You better be on our YouTube channel.
Right, these motherfuckers playing me, bro.
Let's get it.
I'm at Quick Kicks, and they going to give me straight ones.
Straight
bro.
Ones, man.
15, bro. 15.
Hey, I ain't no stripper, bro. I'm just trying to get my bread.
We going up tonight, man.
We going up.
You know, LA just started that new curfew, so we going up. We celebrating.
A little Friday night deal.
Rubber came off this one. Let me get you a new
appreciate
one.
Appreciate you,
hold
sweetie.
On, let me get you a new one.
Rubber damn, bro.
There you go.
Brand new one right there.
My guy.
Appreciate you pulling
bro.
Out.
Stay safe out here, man.
Yeah. You want to start off doing business, bro?
Bro, we got you. Let's get it.
Bro, I'm shook. I can't believe this.
Hey, cash though. Cash. It's the only place on the block.
Cash is cash.
Y'all blame me, bro.
I'm not about to go count this shit.
Don't put a bag. You came straight from Wells Fargo right now.
It's 100 in each joint, and then it's 100 times 15.
Hey, bro, fuck y'all, bro. Oh, God. Hey, nah, I appreciate y'all.
Appreciate you, man.
What you got?
Trying to sell?
Yeah, I'll be back.
Look how much we buy though. We just bought that collection. We bought that collection. We got this. We got that. Security got you out front. Hey, Jill, you trying to escort him out?
Yeah, brand new. It's gonna be like 160. To be honest, you know.
Yeah, I think.
Yeah, 160.
Just brand new. Is that even brand new?
I wore like once.
Yeah, pass on that. No, for 160. Yeah. It usually will be 100 max. It's brand new. Go for under retail.
I take 90.
All right, come on.
Appreciate you.
You got
it
right here.
Easy.
All right, bro. We got here at 11:30. It's 11:51. We're 20 minutes in. Right, but you see how many shoes we buy.
I was trying to see. These are 9.5. I was seeing if you had them in a 10.
Is it brand new or secondhand?
They're brand new.
Brand new? Gotcha. I'll be honest with you. We don't do straight up size swaps, brother. What we do is we pretty much give you store credit towards it.
Okay.
And you would pay the difference. The difference would be 50 flat.
50 flat?
Yes, sir. If I do have the size.
All right. Well, let's see if you have the size.
Yes, sir. It was 10, right?
Yeah.
10. I'll be right back, brother.
So Rami earlier, so who was in the group chat talking about the rims messed up, right?
Yeah, boy, we broke.
I made an executive decision. I called the owner. They'll be here in the next 25 minutes.
Same guy?
To replace it.
He's the same dude?
Same person. Same. This is the person we got
to get
from.
Us a new hoop or new net?
I don't know. I told him the rims messed up too. So stay tuned. This rim has made history.
A lot of people.
Look at the Renette.
Legendary joint. I think this is the joint that DaBaby made. This is everybody.
Every celebrity.
Renette just...
Yeah, pull it. Just pull it.
Right? Nah. That's too. That's
crazy.
Hey. But we're vibing today, man. We're on the block all day. If you're ever looking to sell some shoes, pull up on us.
It's early, too.
It's only early. It's not even 12 o'clock yet. Mm-hmm. We've only been here 21 minutes. We probably spent, you see how much we just spent, a couple collections. Probably already spent 3-4K in 20 minutes. Stay tuned. I think we're gonna spend 100K today in buying. I just feel lucky. So just yesterday, they bought all this. And then Mook went to come pick this up. They literally just bought all this yesterday. And then bought like 10 pairs of J Balvin ones. All of them are gone.
I got one more.
One more left?
I got one more. You already seen them?
Talk to me. Talk to them about it. That's just
I don't think nobody has these. Probably nobody has these yet. The J Balvin joints. Fire. They come with different patches. This is the cold shoe. I don't think we've really seen anything like this. A little smiley face on the tongue. Yeah, these are different.
For sure.
You guys doing all right?
Let's take the cash.
220?
Nah, yours?
1100.
1100. So he sold us 3 pairs of shoes. You watches our videos, right?
I'll tell you guys, I watch all you guys' videos.
Let me see if he's a subscriber. I told him, because originally I was at 1,000, and then I was like, all right, 11, huh?
How much for those J-Bubbins?
1,200.
16,
18.
What size is it?
11. Cool. I can swap you out for that. You want...
Subscribe, hey, bro. Subscribe.
Oh, he is a subscriber.
So, nah, I'm a size 9.
Oh, but look. He was asking. Bro.
Those are sick. Those
sick,
are
right?
It's because I got a tattoo of him.
You're right. All right, so this is what I'm going to do. Since you're a subscriber, I told you 1,100 cash, right? Yeah. Typically, we write checks.
Yeah.
Or, I'll give you 1,200 cash if you beat me in rock, paper, scissors.
Oh, shit, I suck at it, but I'll try.
No, only because you're a subscriber, man. Go subscribe to the Cool Kids channel. Yeah. Rami, matter of fact, you do the honor. I always do rock, paper, scissors. All right, best out of three, and on shoot. On shoot.
Right. So rock, paper, scissors, then shoot.
Shoot, yeah.
Oh, damn. That's one zero.
That's gold.
Oh, he get a check? He get a check. You know, I want to be generous, though. I still want to give him cash.
So you want cash or check? Because he just beat you.
I wanted the cash, but...
Hey, you know what? I'm a nice dude. Run it up.
How much was it?
1,100. So give him one whole band of brick.
Big brick. All right.
Just slam it, bro.
Slam
it,
bro.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. All right.
10 for my man.
My boy.
We celebrate tonight. We celebrate tonight.
1,000, 1,100.
We're gonna party tonight.
We're partying,
I
guess.
We're going up tonight, huh? We're about to go. We're about to go.
See, I don't know.
We're about to go.
We're not
filming. Let them know the address. Let them know the address.
Yeah, we know.
Appreciate you guys. Y'all be safe out here. The COVID rate.
Y'all be safe.
Thank you guys.
Just like that, we're cashing out all day. He was hype, and he subscribed. We tried to give him the chance to get more cash, but he didn't. He lost.
Rami won.
I beat him, but I said, "Fucking, I'm generous. Let me bless, bro, with cash." I know, but I'm too cold. I couldn't even. I was trying to lose. I didn't know what he was gonna do. I was trying to lose. Yeah.
I'm gonna have to do that a couple times today. And then make sure to watch the end of this video. We're gonna make it rain on Melrose. You know, we throw shoes in there. We're gonna throw cash today. If you can grab it, you can have it.
Yeah, to get on top of the raid.
We got,
don't do a music video and slow it down on him. Don't do the music video and slow it down on him. I think Adonis is on intro.
Since LA is on curfew, it's my last day to make it rain.
Do it.
I don't go viral.
Don't do this. It'll actually go viral. Dead ass.
Okay. Santiago, let me see the camera real quick.
You got crazy girls tonight?
Let me see the camera real quick.
Pull your phones out, bro.
Santi texted me this morning and said,
what
I texted him and it didn't go through.
The wire hit.
The wire hit, man.
Now.
Which well, you know, phone? This was a business phone. That's this is my business. Regular phone. You know,
this is for your side hose?
This is my side
hose. Don't sit down.
You see the new claims? He has a main joint, so hey, if he doesn't got a main joint, this is what they want to see. No filter. I saw it in the comments. It said it feels like they're there.
I'm like David Dobrik.
Don't edit this part out.
$100 store credit. Nah, find Santiago's girlfriend's
app.
Oh, man. Chill out on that one.
Hey, y'all. Yeah,
if you ever had sex with Santiago, DM me.
Yo. I got to see it. He's times four.
Yo.
This is what they want to see, Rami.
This is all going on the vlog, too. This is all going.
Hey, I'm the editor.
Why do you think people watch?
Hey, I'm the editor.
Why do you think people watch Nug Boys? There's no filter.
Yeah, you're right. Fuck it.
You know what I'm gonna do? In this video, you know what I'm gonna do? Jew is about to get off. Hey, Jew, in this video, I know you might have a plan, but I don't care.
In this video, I need you to make out with her customer.
No!
During this COVID pandemic?
Hey, that's a bit extensive in this pandemic, I'll be honest. But anything else, baby, I will attempt.
If you do, throw a hose in the joint.
You gotta make out with a customer.
You gotta make out with a customer.
Any lucky ladies in the building?
I actually do it outside the store because we're COVID free. Hey, so listen, Ryan texted me earlier and said, rest in peace. I hate ownership.
That
I hate
quick?
Management.
That quick?
They're 20 minutes away.
Oh, no.
Just like that.
ASAP. We're about to get a new rim, new net, all that. Can't wait for it.
In the new year, 2021 is going to be a life-changing year for all of us. Stay tuned.
I like that.
We're doing that vlog, look, more people are coming to sell.
Let's do it. Back to the money.
We're not really taking Kobe's at the moment.
We can buy it.
What you want for everything?
Apple, yeah. They've been moving.
All right, one of these, though, yeah.
I can check it out. So we take everything.
How much are you looking for everything, bro?
Bring it all up. Take it all.
I'm going to keep it even.
I'm going to
play, so. What you want for everything?
While that's happening, we got that going on.
Let me
edit
up.
I got you, bro.
No boxes on the easy, right?
Yeah, no boxes.
You guys are separate?
Separate.
My guy, how you guys doing?
Good. Just got these.
I got like seven.
We haven't been buying these right now.
No.
Tough one to sell. I got you. How much was this?
700.
Ooh, quick cash out,
700.
Hey,
I
got
to pay some bills.
You got bills to pay? You said you got bills to pay.
Yeah, bills to pay. My fault.
Here, that's.
So we're going to make sure you get your bills paid. One, two, three, four, five,
six, seven.
And since he has bills to pay, I'll give you some extra cash. Just beat me on rock, paper, scissors one time. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
God damn.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. At least he's leaving with seven. At least he gets his bills paid.
I appreciate you, man.
You be safe out there. All right, take care. We have fun at work, man. If you don't have a squad that's not fun, you don't enjoy work. All right, so what are you trying to sell, bro?
He loves this.
We have more people trying to sell. You guys can break it up right here.
Together.
Remember, every second we buy. Today's goal is try to buy 300 pairs of shoes. Let's see. And last time we cut the video short, only because the video would have been 8 hours long if we kept on recording. You have been buying these?
You guys interested in the SP Bear Bricks?
SP Bear
Bricks,
yeah, bring them.
So
I
pass on these?
The switch,
or no? We don't do
swaps. How much did you want these?
Will it work like the...
Is this new?
Yeah, that's the...
How much? They dropped a lot in value because the restock, they're only online going like $220. So we've been paying a little less than $2.
Bring the shoe in.
I can do like 180 cash.
That's cool.
You want to do 180?
Yeah.
We just got a pair of these. Oh, fuck, I should have done even number,
this
my bad.
Like,
how much you sell these? Like 275? White ones?
Yeah.
All right, I'm just gonna be 200. All
right, bro.
I don't want to break a bundle. Hey, my guy.
Appreciate that, bro.
I feel like David Dobrik today just handing out money. Hey, stay tuned. In 2021, we're gonna do a collab with David Dobrik. I respect his grind, I respect what he does. And shout out to him. Everyone go spam him in the DMs, his comments. Let's do a cool case David Dobrik collab. Let's see what's going on right here, man. Rami's buying a little collection. We got a young sneaker.
Young sneaker legend. He always brings us every week.
Oh, bro?
Every week.
Wait. Hey, Mo or Ju, let's talk about this drip check real quick, man.
Talk to us.
Man, it's clean, dog.
How long you been doing this, man?
Like a year.
Like a year?
Are you a sneaker reseller?
Yeah.
What's your sneaker page? Shout it out. I want people to support you.
BendSD on Instagram.
I'll make a prediction. The next couple years, he's gonna have his own store. There's your prediction right there.
Yeah, you're bringing us good stuff. All right, you have a number in mind?
Let's see what he's doing.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll take. Let's say. Might do like 17 or so.
Wow. He always wants high. You be wanting high. My max is gonna be 19.
That's
be
max.
19 cash. I'll round it up, but that's already, we already go high for you. I already know your numbers. It's just we have a lot of all of them. They're all just GRs. Kai's, I was giving you 375 on the black one. That one, yeah. That's like the main. That was the highest.
While we're doing this, we got more. My guy.
And though the used pair, I'm at like 180.
And then while we're doing that, we got more coming at the door. That just puts you in perspective how much you buy. And this is literally all they buy right here, but we literally have no space, so we gotta go down to the storage.
I'll do the
160
on those, and then I'll pass on these.
You can't pass. What's the lowest? What were you at for everything?
Yeah.
What was your lowest?
Those are
I did 21.
What were you trying to take out? What is that?
The Milax.
The user?
Yeah.
So I do, I subtract 200 if you want to just do it with that. It'd be 17 for the rest.
No, can you do 18?
Would you do two with the biohack?
Yeah, I did two with the biohack.
Let's do that.
All right, do that.
2,000.
All right, that's cool.
What about these?
2,000.
These I'd probably just pass on, bro. If I were to
so another quick cash out. For since I don't want to get rid of all of them, so what we're gonna do?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So this is 1,000, and then they'll give you the other 1,000 at the front.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you guys.
Well, I appreciate you.
Your son has a bright future. He reminds me of me when I was young. Hey, Mina, give him 1,000. Check. What's up, bro?
It was a 14-class, I'm looking for a 4-cast.
You want to do the Syracuse?
You're going to do 4-cast right here?
Appreciate you, bro.
Not the Syracuse, one,
the one. 2, 3, 4. And then we're going to 425, and I'm going to have me to give him the 25.
I got 25 right here, buddy.
Right here? Oh, man, I love it.
Over here.
I love it.
18, 19, 20 here, 25. 25. What shoe is that? What are you trying to say?
What are you trying to do? Might have got a bag in front of
Yeah, go ahead, bro.
Wait, what's going on right here? Hold on.
My car if you want.
You want more of them?
I do 200 if you want to bring them all.
Just because they're grade school, so I did 220 for one of them.
Just bought those for two. I know it's a lot going on and we just buy this much, but look what's going on.
Look how much you buy this already, it's almost done.
And I got some chump chains right here.
You want to do it with this or you want to get cashed out?
I mean, we'll
just
do
bring it.
Yeah, I'll bring the rest right now.
Right. I'll be right here. Right.
So you got some more shoes for us. These joints just came out.
More of the story we're always buying.
We're always buying. I was asking 220 each, but for the Jordan 1s. And then the Yeezys too, actually.
I got
season 3. So grade school, we're paying way less. What did he tell you?
He told me 215, 210.
For grade school?
Yeah, for grade school.
Hey, Rami, you told him 215?
Oh, no, I don't right now,
bro. For grade school.
But. I said I'd do 210. You do 210 for the 200 two pairs then?
Yeah, for the two pairs, that's cool.
That's cool. You don't want to do 210 for all three?
I'll do 215 for all of them.
You didn't do 215 for all three? Just told him to bring it all.
Okay, go ahead. We'll go do that. I didn't know there was going for that much. The men's goal for that.
It was. So I told you retail.
210.
220.
Mo, you got a secret handshake over there that I didn't know about?
Yeah. I made that in 10 seconds.
I never understood Mo and Jason.
10 seconds.
Do 1080 for it all. Mo and Joe. Me and Jason met each other a month ago and we act like we've known each other for
years.
My
dog, man. It's really my dog. All these guys are my dogs. Look at these guys.
That's cool. 1080.
We're buying this for 10. What was it? 1080.
1080.
So we'll do 1100. You watch our videos?
Yeah, I do actually.
Beat me rock paper scissors. I'll round it up to 1100.
Fuck it. Let's go, man.
Rock paper scissors shoot.
Damn, best out of three, that's it, easy.
Best out of three, actually.
That's out of three. Finessing me, I'm telling you, you guys are watching this. You're finessing me.
I'm about to finesse him.
1,011.
There.
Fuck it, man. Let's go to the strip club after this shit.
Hey!
I'm
just
messing with y'all. I got a girl and shit.
If this girl's watching this.
If you're watching the videos, he loves you.
She's watching too, so she'll see it.
Shout out to you, Jay. Shout out to fucking everyone here at Cool
Kick
and shit.
Thank you.
Hell yeah. Thank you, guys.
Kind of my office, buddy. So I got a question. If you just randomly met a dude, right, on Melrose, and he said he wants to take you on a date, right, and he takes you on a date, how much does he have to throw to you just to go on a second date?
Does he have to throw at me? Like?
Like that. Doing? Money. To go on a second date?
Well, I don't want to sound mean. It's not just about the money, but if I see a lot of money.
Okay.
You know, we talking.
Okay, we talking.
Wait, where did we eat?
We go to Nobu.
Ooh, it's a second date regardless. Nobu.
Oh, so then it's free then. You don't got to throw no money.
And if he's nice.
If he insists.
Funny, yes, if the date went well.
500? 10,000?
Chill out.
She bougie. She from Hollywood.
No. I'm nice and simple with it. You don't gotta do nothing expensive like that. But if I see a nice little stack of cash, I'm probably gonna come back around for a second date.
Second date?
I think that's fine.
Hey,
okay. I'm good at 800.
All right, her limit is 800. If your girl watches this, comment down below how much a dude has to throw at you to go on a second date. My answer should be free, because she should fall in love with your personality. But if you like with some people out there that got money, then that's what you attract to get a girl, then I ain't mad at you.
I'm essential, okay? I'm only fear God, I don't fear women, so look. I'm just playing.
You know what we need to do?
for people like Santi that need help to book lens.
Oh my god, damn.
You know what you do?
Give him a course.
So, you told me off camera that you need more confidence to book girls.
No, I did not say any more confidence.
This is what people need to see. So, Jew.
Yo,
from now
he's
on,
twisting my every, words.
Every he's vlog, Corvette. What
he's
else
twisting
do you
my
need?
Words.
Every vlog, Jew, I need a 3-minute segment from you to teach people like Santi how to book blends.
How do you do that?
We can do that.
We
can do that.
We
can do that.
To do that, actually.
Yeah, we need Mo. Jason. Jason might get off. Jason and Jew.
60.
I'm gonna call them the big three.
Getting off.
Let me tell you, man. This Instagram stuff and all these ladies talking, it's all a facade. If she's acting like she's busy, have you ever dealt with a woman and she says she's very, very busy? The minute that you go on a date with her,
she wants to be with you
every single day. Now you have time to spend with me every day. Now you don't have a job.
Whatever your dumbass job.
What job do you have?
It's a pandemic. They probably lost it.
You probably don't have
Come
a job.
On, dog.
So you have time for me, but you just don't want to let me know that. But look, I'm going to break it out you.
You got a job, you go to school, I don't care.
Hey, Santi, stay tuned for the next episode of How to Get a Blend.
Jordan Fours?
Yeah.
Secondhand?
They gotta pay for that.
They gotta pay for that. Hey, go subscribe to the Cool Keys membership. We got exclusive content on how to book a blend. Coming soon.
I'd probably do around 250 cash. I'd probably do around 180.
Okay. Let me check around, see if I can find something to swap out.
Just let me know, brother. I'll keep it in my ear for you.
Appreciate it.
Cement Fours.
Old ones, right?
OG 2012. Gave him a lot more credit than cash. Bless him real quick, but we'll see what he gets.
Like 350?
For which ones? What about these?
For those.
How much for everything? I'm trying to get you cashed out today. While we're doing this, that, more shoes at the door. Look at the door. Remember, it's every second. What time is it? We started this video like 11:30, 11:40. It's not even an hour yet. Just put that in perspective.
Can you do like 450 for these? I'll just hold on to these. Can you do like 450 for these?
Yeah, I got you.
You got the change on
me? Yeah, you're going.
How are you doing today, guys? Good? Good, good. Is it all
bands on bands.
Bands on bands on bands. 1, 2, 3, 4. And they'll give you 50 at the front.
Appreciate you, my guy.
Thank you, bro.
Hey, Mina, 50 on top of my guy.
50. Analyze while this is happening, that's happening. Look, more shoes. Remember, I just showed you the phone. It was not even an hour yet.
How y'all doing, man?
Good, man.
I love y'all's gears, man.
Laker Nation.
I got great pickups
the last 24 hours.
We're getting up on a new video or what?
We're doing a video right now.
Right now.
And we're about to cash you out, literally. Cash you out.
How much you want for everything?
So look, too, we're doing double buyouts right now. Come on, stay in the middle, just taping. Rough estimate, how much?
I'm gonna keep these right here. I'm trying to do a swap, but if I could get what?
Are you keeping the mochas?
I mean, we can take all the lows and stuff in. I'm gonna be completely honest though, we usually don't. So I wouldn't pay probably over, it's gonna be under retail for the lows and stuff. Bro, they're all just tough shoes for us to sell, so I wouldn't take in the lows. Unless you wanna sell the mocha, I'd buy those for like 320 also. Yeah, but I wouldn't.
But you guys do the swaps?
It'd be $50 if I have the size, but it wouldn't be a swap, unfortunately.
All right. Yeah, that's cool. I'll do these in for now and I'll keep these.
And just keep all the lows?
Yeah,
keep the lows.
How much do you want?
Yeah, you want it. What'd you say?
160 to 2. 160 to
2. Hold on, bro.
I think we go for low one line.
Yeah.
Unless they went up, and I didn't know about.
For us, it's
up.
Yeah. Good to have shoe though, but if it's higher on stock, I'd buy it.
I'll do that.
Yeah, buy that thing. Go 150 each.
Would you do 150 each?
Yeah. So, look, what's going on right here?
1150, right?
So, is 350
plus. Fair,
right? I don't know what to go for, honestly.
Yeah, it's cool. 350 and what was it?
350 plus 8.
850.
1150. Here's 1,000.
$1,000.
I need some of this.
Get better than that. I got you.
150.
150.
Another happy customer.
Cool. Appreciate you, buddy.
So we're doing something now?
How much you got?
We're doing 450, then 150 each. 450, 900 total for these.
Nothing else?
Yeah, what is it?
Unless you want to sell the mocha, we'll buy that.
We'll buy it. We'll pay it fair.
Yeah, damn. I just wanted to swap. Get my size so I can rock them.
What are these two?
Some other ones.
Check them out.
You didn't want to sell these?
Yeah, hell yeah.
Oh, yeah. It's a document.
Silver metal.
don't really resell for too much, but it's a decent shoe.
How much? I was trying to get two.
What about these? What are these?
Mids, Hornets.
Yeah, pass on this one. What's the lowest?
Yeah.
Worn, right?
Slightly worn, yeah.
I'll do like 150.
150.
So I'll get you 1,050.
Alright, that's cool, man.
Wanna do that?
Yeah.
So we're doing 1,050. Damn, look how fast.
Can I get a trade on those? Can we do that?
If you beat me rock, paper, scissors.
Awesome.
If you beat me rock, paper, scissors, I'll do it.
Ooh. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Best out of three, though. Yeah, on shoot. Right. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Alright. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Hey, easy dub.
I got you like that, Sharpay.
Wow.
Hey,
just real quick, we got a little. Who's gonna run it back this year, bro? Championship wise.
Oh man, make sure, man. You know, we already improving, man. We got both. Look at that.
Back to back.
Los Angeles, baby.
Yes, sir.
In the back.
Let's get it, man.
Well, I'm devastated. I'm devastated. He beat me in rock paper scissors. He gets a free size swap.
A free size swap.
So what I owe you? 1,050.
Yeah, we own 1,050
Brody. Yeah, good luck, man.
That's
a lucky day today. Here's 1,000, and they'll give you 150 at the front.
Meet up. Just 50. 50.
Just 50. Just 50. Just 50. 50.
We're ready to go to Magic City, man.
Go to Magic City, man. We're going to have some fun. Lakers are about to win another championship, so. So look, while we're doing this, we got more shoes right here, and look at the door. More shoes. Remember I just showed you the time a couple minutes ago, it was 12:22. It's only been 5 minutes. Puts you in perspective on how much we buy. So we can't make this video like 10 hours long, because if we were here all day, it would be 10 hours long. How much do you think this is in my hand?
Sheesh.
$5,000? Nope.
Sheesh.
Only $1,000. I would have given you that if you had guessed it right.
Yeah, he's doing a spot. All
right,
bet. So this is you.
Games.
Right?
And, hey, so bro.
People are happy. Look, they're leaving cool cakes with cash.
All right, cool, bro.
He has the 10 and a half for you right there.
All right, cool. I hope you enjoyed our experience at cool cakes, man.
And we check your videos all the time, bro.
These are your shoes, too, bro.
Yeah, that whole appreciate you.
Oh, for sure. You throw your Instagram.
DavidXTMC.
Follow me at DJLunatic1. Also at Ventura DJs. Get at me. Go Lakers. Go Dodgers, baby. Cool kick, baby.
Sure.
So, have a good one.
Have a good one, buddy.
I'm at 7.
That's the most.
How much is this for the success?
Like 360, 370.
Can you do 8 for me?
7 for max, because these two are GRs. I can get these under retail all day. That's why I kind of gave you more on this. That's all. That's 7.
750?
Alright, I'll do 750 if you beat me a rock, paper, scissors.
The shoot?
On shoot. You watch the videos before you've been
there? Yeah.
Alright, so on shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. So I owe you what, 7?
I'm trying to get a paper, rock, scissors deal, man. Alright, let me think.
He's trying to get a paper, rock, scissors deal right here.
Oh, we're gonna make it happen.
Oh, I mean, I'm lethal. I'm a Kentucky baby. Hey, I'm Louisville all day. I go crazy.
We got you right now.
Alright, let's see, man.
Yeah. Alright, so I'll use 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Seven.
Oh, really?
My God, I appreciate you.
Thank you, man. Appreciate it, man. Hey, we support Cool Kicks is the plug, bro. Thank you, man.
So we're at 580. What does she want?
She wants what? What do you want? 6?
I was going for around 650.
So she was going well on for 6.
Oh, that's high. Oh, yeah, that's way too high. What was your breakdown? Because I'll do max, like 350 on that.
Yeah.
He has like 150. These are under reach, so these are dropped.
Yeah.
And then what you doing this? 65. Yeah. So what is that? 240 plus? Yeah, that's probably max, honestly. I'll do rock, paper, scissors for 6 if you want to do that.
I mean, we could do it. Let's go.
Let's do that.
I'll add that shit. I ain't losing nothing.
550. We'll get you at the register.
Okay. Give him 350.
$200 right here. Right. She gets you another
$350. Has to touch some dollar bills.
So
while we're doing this in negotiation, we got more buyers right here. So, 580. You want it 6?
I love, yes.
She's going to open, so she needs like extra money.
Extra $20 for something.
You know what I mean?
So, matter of fact, since he did the deal, you gotta play him.
Oh, man. But she's good, though. She's good. Let's see.
Let's go,
what?
2 out of
3?
Best out of three.
Alright, that was that 1-1.
One.
Alright, it's for the championship right here.
Alright, let's go.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Oh!
Let's go, baby. I told you, Louisville, Kentucky don't play, baby. I came here for it, honey.
Let's get it.
Let's go,
get it
man.
To even, man.
So this is three. The other three will be out waiting for you at the front.
That's a win, guys. I appreciate you. Absolutely.
Hey, Mina, 300, 300.
I got. We've been buying so much that. What's going on right here? What's going on right here?
1200. We got more.
12.
You cashed out today.
Oh, DS.
One, two. 4, and there'll be 800 waiting for you at the front.
All
right. Enjoy.
All right, thanks, man.
Mina, 800,
800. I appreciate it. Anytime. I want you to put in perspective. In one hour, deadass, we spent over 12,000 hours. We spent over 10,000 hours. Damn.
You gotta re-up.
And look, in a second, look.
Welcome in. What you got for us, man?
If anybody out there who works at Wells Fargo, go bring us $100,000 in one.
Please.
Look, you see this. We're not lying about the time. It hasn't even, it's just turned an hour since we've been here. And we've spent in 1 hour over $10,000.
We don't cap over here. Numbers don't lie, buddy.
Yes, sir. Don't lie, buddy. How much are you looking for all three, boss? All brand new as well, right?
Yeah, brand new. Can you do 240 each?
I'll be honest, brother, we definitely been paying less just because we do have a lot of these right now. The most I would do would probably be around, you are at 440? I was going to say 420. I was at 220 and 2. That's cool.
Yeah, I do 440.
So 440 on those.
What can you do for these? These are used.
Secondhand pair.
Probably pass.
I'm probably pass on these, brother, unless we got them really cheap. They're just really harder to sell once they do start to fade. Did you have any price in mind just before we were to offer?
80.
I'd probably do 60. I'd rather do 500 for everything.
That's fine.
Don't do that?
Just do that, brother. We'll give you some cash. Appreciate you coming in and showing love today, man.
$100 bills, buddy. Here's two, and they'll give you $300 up front.
Appreciate you.
$300. Oh, white bricks.
Analyze, bro. How many shoes have we bought in the last hour? At least 50.
Yeah,
that's.
We buy no cap. We buy about 50 shoes in the last
10 minutes, hour. 20 minutes. 30 minutes, yeah, hour, whatever y'all want to call it.
Niggas talking about, Mo, how much you make at work, Mo? How much they giving you down there, Mo? So if y'all don't stop talking to me about my paper checks, man. This ain't shit, man. I'm trying to tell y'all niggas this, man. This ain't shit to me, dog.
The healthy vibe. Yesterday, I seen Mo put on his vlog that Rami was in the cut eating cookies, and I responded to the IG story. I said, "Wow."
You want to know what's funny? Leo took the box home, and they had 40 cookies in there.
So Leo, while you're watching this, stuffing your face with cookies and milk, you're a fat little bitch.
Leo was talking about a diet yesterday. Leo was talking about a day.
Talking about diet every day. Yeah,
it feels sick. Yeah, he took a whole
coffee with a B word on the gram.
It's okay, man.
He picked up a gallon of milk on the way home.
He bought groceries.
Wait, we gotta address this situation actually. Remember the other day when there was a shoe missing and he was paying for it? What happened to that shoe? Did that girl come pick up?
Oh my god.
But this needs to be said on camera. Yeah, just because.
Yeah, bro.
You heard about this
guy? I heard that she never paid him.
Wait. The other victim's here. Jason.
Talk to him.
Okay. All right. What happened, Jason?
You guys tell the truth.
I'm gonna start from the beginning, guys. What happened is.
Yeah, when your blends
took. Nah. So this blend DM'd me, right? And she was like, "Do you guys still have the shoe?" I was like, I didn't respond at first, and I guess I took so too long. So she DMs Leo. Next thing you know, we see Leo at the front, but he won't admit that it's for a blend. But we know it because it's a small shoe. The shoe's like this big.
Well, yeah, one of them.
We seen Leo at the register buying a size 5.
And then he wouldn't admit it. And then he was like, "No, she sent me the money." And then this guy was like, "Show us she sent the money." Couldn't show us.
Long story short, she bribed Leo.
Long story short,
she bribed Leo with something.
Leo was trying to save. Leo, nothing wrong with saving, man.
He saved the joint.
So while Jason did his little quick talk, more shoes. More money.
Yeah, how much are you looking for on these two? These are gonna keep, so we'll keep that to the side. But Air Force and UNC.
Beautiful shoe, man. I think I vlogged this a year ago. I said, hold on till they're gonna go up.
I don't know how much it
was. That's what we sell them at.
Yeah, I was gonna say, you were talking about for both, right? Or which one were you talking about?
This is for both?
That's cool. Are they brand new?
Yeah. You have extra lay laces on that one too. Yeah.
That's
dope. As long as extra laces on that one, I would do it. Extra laces.
No extra laces?
I'll be honest, bro. Without the blue ones, I'd probably do a little bit less. I'd probably do like 5.
Damn, where's the laces?
It's supposed to be like the powder blue ones.
I'll do 5. Cash.
The red ones,
right? Good shoe.
No, they look similar to this, but they're like a light blue. It's the same. It's the same color as that one.
Not bad. 5 piece.
I'll pay cash if you guys like.
So for both, how much?
Was it 5 cash?
I'll do 5.50. You want a 6, so I'd take the 50 off.
Or if you want to do credit, you could offer 6 credit.
How much is this for the blue shoes?
Like 4. Are these restocked and dropped in value?
Yeah. I'll take them.
How much do you want?
I want it like 570 for both.
That's fine, I'll do that.
Yeah.
How much?
570, so give them 2 from that. Here you go.
200 here, and we'll give you the rest of the proper order, I think.
Yes, sir. Mean up, 370.
I'll spend it all in one place.
Don't spend it, right?
All right, thank you.
I got you guys up front.
All right, thank you.
Like, I think 5 pairs.
They're all used?
Yeah. Well, actually, no, one of them are new.
Three.
It's
December. Skin care on your face.
Where are you? Yo. Hi.
Hi, pass them those.
These are like
passing those, it's a hard shoe to move. We can buy those.
Off-white.
No, that's the same thing as those.
Yeah, passing those. Right. How much do you want for these two?
I don't know, how much can you guys do for
you? You usually don't take in the normal off-whites, but I'm gonna be honest, I could take it.
If I pass on it, it could be. Unless, it'll be super low.
Like how much?
Less than 100 low.
Do you guys do 100 cloth?
No, people lower.
Do the Zion for 200.
How much did you want for the Zion?
Like 260.
Yeah, the most I'll do is 220. We have like 500 pairs.
It's his birthday today. Yeah, can you do anything special for his birthday?
I guess, honestly have so many. We have like 1,000.
Look, we got 2-4 rows.
220 for
low. 220? So since this is your birthday, I'm gonna give you dollar bills.
That's a good birthday.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. There you go, bro.
Happy birthday, my boy.
Thank you.
Appreciate you. Hit the strip club tonight.
Chill. Chill. I got the young legend right here, man. I know y'all seen all of our videos, but the infamous basketball rim, it's the man behind it. Make sure to go support them. What's the whole gram and everything, man? What's the spill?
Hoop Dream Studios. Check it out, man. Some legendary shots been on that. It's a legendary court right here. I like this one.
Look at that. Just like that. Look how fast it's
brand new, baby.
Damn, that's it?
That's just like that. He fixed it.
Gotcha.
RIP to that.
RIP. Yeah.
Can we actually keep this one just for the history? Because a lot of celebrities had this joint.
Who had the best shot on this, you would say?
Probably Uzi.
Uzi, for real? Yeah. I seen Bronny. Bronny
had a duck contest on
it. He jumped over somebody.
It's a legendary hoop.
It's a legendary hoop. Literally everyone that you could think of. We got to frame that.
Put that next to Kobe.
This is an infamous rim right here, man. A lot of memories on this rim. Appreciate you, man, always. Make sure you go support them, man. They do custom hoops. They do designs like this. They do different kinds of designs. It's a variety. Hoop Dreams Classic, right?
Hoop Dream Studios.
Hoop Dream Studios. Go support them.
Appreciate you.
Link is in the description, man. Thank you, guys. Yes, sir. Yeah, I'll be trying to tell people that. I'll be like, when y'all come to Cool Kicks, I want y'all to have a real experience with us beyond just buying shoes from us and selling shoes from us. I want y'all to enjoy yourself when you're here. You know what I mean? Come catch a vibe with me. Even though I'm not here that much, but whenever I am here, I try to create a vibe where y'all enjoy y'all's experience. And stay tuned. We're working on a TV show. You heard it here first. Breaking news. We're working on a TV show with your favorite celebrity being the executive producer.
Yeah!
Bree will be starring in that. Rami will be starring in it. You're not starring in it with that little chin here.
Oh, take your face off. Whoa.
Wait.
She don't care.
Skincare and tan. I don't care.
It's her day off, so she's just vibing.
When's the show coming in?
Soon. Coming soon. Sooner than they think. Since you're off, we're buying shoes with the $1 bills. Mm-hmm. We started with close to $20,000 all at once. We spent it all in an hour.
That's fine.
We're not lying.
I believe you. I'm always here.
So you, why don't you do something for the vlog? I'm gonna give you this. Ju and Ryan brought me got some money too. Go stand on my Rolls Royce and just go. If you can grab it, you can have it. Just throw that shit in there.
Okay,
go viral on it. It'd be better if a girl does it.
Can I just go like this?
On some strip you've been to stripper shit. But wait, with Ju. But bless her. But bless her. We better do it. We're not capping. Remember, if you can grab it, you can have it.
If please ignore it,
give me your camera.
I'm, you know, I got my skin.
Make sure you stand on my car though.
All right.
Hey, Bree, what you got going on?
You know, you're, if you grab it, you can have it. You hurt? So let's just let me go on my stripper move. Don't mind my skincare routine. How do I get on top of your car?
Put that shit back. Ready? Alright. Stand up.
This part's stronger.
Alright. If you grab it, you can have it. I'm on my stripper motive right now.
You got so much way more than that. Way more money. Are you making a raid on Mount Rose?
Yeah, Bree!
I got you, good job.
Bless the community.
Thank you.
Bless the community.
Pull up on us.
What are you doing? I want this title to be that we bless the community. We're throwing $1 bills on Melrose. Stay tuned, we got 5 more thousand.
Man, yo, the lady just jumped on the Rolls Royce. Oh, look at that.
Wait, look how she just stepped on the Rolls Royce. We shut the all black down, look at people mobbing. The whole street just shut down, look. Ju, you ready? Wait.
Wait, it's round two?
It's round two.
Go, go, my job.
Hold on.
I can't even slide on this bitch.
If you can grab it, you can have it, man. If you can grab it, you can have it, man. Blessings to everybody. Blessings. Come shop at Cool Cakes. Come shop at Cool Cakes. Bless. Hey, come shop at Cool Cakes, man. Come get you some free dough. That's what we doing here. If you can grab it, you can have it.
I got a story, dude.
It's all good. I got my detailing people blessing. Somebody go get Rami, man. Let's finish this video.
Get up here.
Go ahead, stand on my shit.
Oh, we up in this joint.
Melrose,
nice, real quick.
Hey! We up. Hey, you bless the community.
Yes, sir.
How much did you just cash out Cool Kicks right now? How much?
That's conference.
Hey, I got lunch. I got dinner.
Here, cash too.
I got a lot of top ramen right here, dude.
No. This isn't it. There's more.
Wait, he said it's not it. It's more. Hold up. How much did he get? Hold up.
Of course. Come on.
Wait!
Whoa!
They put up the Cool Kicks, Kevin, and it cashed out.
Man!
That's what we're gonna do. Next video, we're gonna talk 10,000.
Oh!
Shut the whole Melrose down. I'm gonna tell you the date.
Let me know, man.
Stay tuned for the next video. Next video, we're gonna talk 10,000 and one. This video off. You saw how much money we threw. Ju threw money, Rami threw money, Bree threw money. I bought some of their money back. Gave him bigger bills, but I'm about to bless the community with some crazy shit. Stay tuned. Terry went out there. Keep supporting us. Let's get to a million subscribers. And this is the outro. Let's enjoy. Damn, a lot. We're about to throw some chunk change and shut Melrose down. Hey, this is what we're going to do. We're going to bless the community.
All of my ops get to step in. Know how long I had prayed for these blessings. Took my L's and turned them to lessons. I go take it. I'm not in the...
I'm making it rain today, man. Only because I love everyone out there.
Yeah, she want me to lock it down, but I told her to pass the key.
Hey, yo!
Yeah, Peggy! Hey, the whole block down. Look at everybody running. Yes, hey, Kevin won!
Grab them all.
To everyone out there, thank you for kicking it with the cool. Bam!
Nobody did it like this, so they running, they asking me. I can slow it down, cause it's coming too fast for me. Yeah. Ooh. I'm moving faster than lightning. I can't close on my eyes, too excited.